Hey guys, welcome back to another Resident Evil episode. Episode blah blah. I did check, but I completely forgot. But hey ho, that's life. I believe I'm still in the sewer. Done Ada for a bit. Now back to Leon. And now it looks like I'm going deep further into ground. Health's all good. I've got some decent ammo, two sprays. I will drop off a hand grenade though. I think I might have a knife in here somewhere as well. Put you in there. Restore you. Obviously, you've got a magnum, but I don't want to take it just yet. Yeah, sod that, I'm going just down there just yet. Oh, okay, because so I've got no choice. This is not creepy, is it? Don't think I've got that just yet. Oh, here we go. Do I have a map? Knickers. What can you do, zombies? Do you go anywhere? Jesus Christ. Well, I'll definitely take that, thank you. Alright, where are you, buskers? Oh, I don't want a grenade. Oh crap, here we go. At least you're definitely dead. Is it? Yep. Are you dead? You don't look dead. Oh, you're dead. I hate playing this game sometimes. Oh, I get like a little girl. A zombie over there. Ah. What do you do? Wesker 2. Okay, I'll leave the time being it. Yeah, because you're not dead, are you?
What the?
Oh, both coming. Paranoid sounds behind me. Can I get in there? No. Where the hell do you come from? I knew I could have heard another one somewhere. Now what? I should see him get through that door first. There we go. Who are you? I can see something big coming at me. Go back in the circle. T-shirt, hand handle. Okay. So if I go around here. So that means I have to go down. Sort of freaky at all, is it? The fuck was that? Is that dead? No. How was that? I think I might struggle here. Yeah? I took a lot of oomph. Where the hell am I now?
Cable car. Interesting.
This could be anything, couldn't it? Pug. Puck. Quack. Rock. Sock. Oh no. Knickers. Well, you might have something useful. Traps. It's a big ass world. Documents. Yeah, wristband. Yep. Guess I'm going down here. Oh, I'm covered in crap.
I don't like the sound of that.
No, nor do I.
Ada.
Oh, I found her.
I'm coming, Ada.
Ignore it a bit. Yeah, I think he's dead. Oh, explains why he's Oh, got some rats seeing that shit as well. Yeah, nice construction company. That's all the keys in it. Rick and Knight are in the same wall. Alright. That's for later, I suppose. Feels like I have to go back around in a massive circle. I'm nearly full already. Alright, let's get rid of this. Get rid of you, get rid of you. Get rid of you. One you with you, put you with you. Full gun ammo. Right. my 24th save. How bad's that? Oh, map. Thank God for that. Does it do all the floors? This place is massive. Well, I might as well leave those keys there, because I don't think I need them yet. Unless I'm being really stupid, but... Go down there? No. Oh yeah, I've got to try and save Ada. Well, at least I've got a map now, make it my life a little bit easier. What does blue mean? It's open. Go down there. Oh no, switch here. Yeah, he's definitely dead. I'll take you for the time being. Two left, 12 right, 8 left. Behave. Two left. What can you hear, zombie? Two left. 2, 12, 8. 2. 12. 8. Oh, alright. I suppose a bit of aiming, I suppose. So I've got two choices. Let's go down this way first. Oh, handle. You think down here? Oh, I found that. Well, I guess I've got no choice but to go that way. Come on, you fuckers. You're still down. Is this the only way? See if you're dead. Yeah, you're gone. Loads of health now. Yeah. Loads of grenades now. You must be something good. Right. I don't know where I am. So I'll try and look at this map. So I'm there. If we go down the stairs, just go. Oh, there. To there. So if I go this way. T-bar. Oh, fuck off. You dead? Thank you. Guess I got up now? The fuck am I now? Shit, missed. Come on, fat boy. He's dead. Yeah. Hide in place. How went to develop that? The only place I can think of is the actual at the police station, but I don't think I can get back there. Oh, hip pouch. Take that though. I think that's it for this room. Oh, I'm back in now. You all should be dead, to be fair. Right, if I take you now. Can I go back? Well, I think they were all dead, so. Got the handlebar there. Oh, better. There's some other fucker now as well. The hell? Be on me. Click it, boss. I don't mind killing you, just want to get past you. Thank God no zombies attack me. Call it. There's no one coming up behind me. Give it a sec. Hopefully they have to go that way, so I forget and get my arse eaten. Alright, where am I now? Sewer keys. Especially for those doors. So I probably will have to go back. That looks dodgy as hell. You might try and find a save point. I'm back here now? Yeah. So if we go up the steps. There's a save point. In here. Sweet. Is she still down there? She might be. Castle. Put you there. Put you there. Pawn. You don't tell me where you go, so bang you there. I'm getting somewhere, sorry but surely. Oh, I do want to give myself some space. Store. I don't know how I'm going to do that. Hiding place, but yeah, I'll leave you with rubbish there for the time being. Door lock, can't go to. I think I'm all spinning everywhere now. Tried that, but no luck. Yeah, I took you. Let's go for a walk. I and they might be the odd zombie. 36 and 10 rounds of shotty. Should be right, hopefully. This way? Yeah. I might just run it. Right, I saved it. Yeah, fuck off. Where'd it go?
Oh my god, this is getting worse.
Can I get past you? Oh no, maybe not. Fine. Do I get my knives back? Shit, so I only get one. Oh shit, it's running past, shouldn't I? Shit, fucked up here, haven't I? Oh no, I'm running. Excuse me. Thank you. Yeah, like there's gonna be a few zombies down here, isn't there? It'll never be that easy. Might be actually. Ah, shit. I need a king and a queen. What are you? So I actually came away this way for nothing. Oh! I'm not happy though, I'm running down low on ammo. Where are you? That was shut, wasn't it? So I'm gonna do this. Can I use you? Right, okay. So if I get you back. Actually, hold on. Put you in there. Get the old flamey. Get that bad boy. Still need both of you? Yeah. What do I feel like I'm still missing something? Oh. Put the king in here. Take the queen. Go around here. Yeah. Yeah, I'm feeling good for myself. What do you need? Yeah, made last night. Made a dash of transfer on the board. A queen, knight, pawn. Hopefully, you've got all the bits and bobs. Did that. Use the pogs to open the door. Oh, for the main things, I have to get all the way back up there now. Crocky. This way. Hopefully it'll be an easy ride. Use something. Oh no. Where you gone? Oh, shit. You can't have died, can you? There's definitely one out there. Please let me through, thank you. Sweet. I've got a little creature around here somewhere. Well, not much I can do with that, can I? Enjoy that, mate. Of one round. Well, well, it went better than expected, to be fair. But I do want to quickly save. It's red, it feels like I'm missing something, but I'm going to F around. This way to save point? Oh, hell no. Oh yeah, flamethrower, aren't I? So worst case, I'm going to use that bad boy. I swear I can hear something. I think the save point's in here, hopefully. Oh, yes! Right, to be fair, I might actually leave it there for an episode. Didn't do too bad, actually. I'm really concerned about ammo-wise. I know I've got some in the chest, but it's not that much. I've got one round of each. A flamethrower, which I don't really want to use in case of emergencies, because I hope that's good. And hope you've got all the chest pieces as well, because that would drive me mad. Hiding place, I need to find a place I can do it. But the only place I can think of is the police station, but that's miles and miles back. But yeah, we'll see. But yeah, thank you very much, guys, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.